For now,
hey, we're shaking hands in the metaverse. That's great.
Nice to meet you, Tony.
We saw the real potential in this virtual world when we ran into Frankie Coatier, a semi-truck driver from Florida. He was sitting in his rig at a truck stop in Ohio.
You're in a semi-truck right now?
Correct.
And talking to us outside a concert venue in Altspace VR, wherever that is.
Hands out beats TikTok, Facebook, any social media platform. So this is the next step.